Well, Siouxlanders, there is a new Facebook watch show called Boost My Business, and one small business was chosen to be featured, an experience that only helped their business grow during this unfortunate time. And Danielle Grossman has the story.
Bake Me Happy is a gluten-free bakery in Marion Village, and one of the co-owners found out she had celiac disease, so she started this bakery to help other people in the community who have gluten allergies. Now, 5 years later, they are thriving during a pandemic with the help of Facebook and, of course, the community.
And then they called and said, we're coming out the week after Thanksgiving. And we were like, oh, okay.
People see how hard Wendy and I work and why we're doing this. Yeah. You know?
Facebook and Instagram chose Letha and Wendy to feature on a new show, Boost My Business. They brought in crews, experts, and a celebrity host, Tan France.
Welcome to Boost My Business.
And I was excited because I'm a fan. Several of my bakers were very excited.
Tan is one of the Fab Five from the show Queer Eye. He worked with the owners on ways to grow their business with some simple marketing tips.
Something that, you know, we could have used all along, and it's really changed the way that we move forward.
And after the show was filmed, COVID-19 had to pivot their entire business model. They did it without hesitation.
Restaurants have to function over the next year to 2 years. It's going to be drastically different.
So with the tools they learned from Facebook and being forced into functioning primarily online, they're now growing during a time when most are hanging on by a thread.
Keep fighting. Keep rethinking your business.